Hi, my name is Monica Arteaga. I'm originally from Madrid, Spain, but I've always lived in the UK. I started playing sports at the age of 7, playing many of them at a high level, but I soon discovered a true passion for hockey in particular. I now play for the Cheltenham Ladies First team, where I play as a forward and been the youngest player since I was 15. I'm also part of the England Hockey Performance Centre and ACE programme, where I play with and against the top players in my region and nationwide. Going to the US has always been one of my goals, having always achieved in the top percentile academically and excelled in hockey. I believe it's the best way to combine my drive for my studies and my love for the sport. In the following video, I will show you some training practices, skills, and clips from matches over the last couple of seasons. Enjoy, and I hope to meet you in person over in the US when I do my university visits in the near future.
Oh, me, you should dunk me, I'm not competitive.
Turn, pivot, strike.
See you later.
Turn, pivot, strike.
In case it is a crossbar, rebound your face.
So cold.
Josh, what a good game. Who wants it?
Nice.
Go. That was such a cute picture. That could be an Instagram.
Soccer tower.
Come on, you can use yourself on start up. Yeah.
on, Matt.
Go on, Maud!
You know those short corners?
Yeah.
Literally, she's defending and she'll literally run as fast as she can towards the ball with her head literally a metre off the ground. That is just quick.
Shoot! Bang it! Come in!
Peter.
Nice, nice.
Oh. Well played. Again.
Just give from this competitive level, like, full respect for the youth we've been.
I know.
You were like,
lads who have £100 boots, so couldn't play £1 football.
Did they
She's on the bench. Maddie's on the bench.
Oh, I thought you were talking about Cheltenham.
No.
Why would you just thought it was like the other team?
Go on, man.
What's the score? Have you been in the whole match?
She scored one.
Hey, Monica?
Yeah.
She's already scored one?
Yeah, I think so.
Wait, so it's 1-0?
Yeah.
Hey, Cheltenham!